WWE 2K24 also sees the return of the much requested strap pulldown, which yes, I did manage to actually capture footage of. So this example features The Undertaker, but it is probably safe to assume there will be a number of other superstars that would also share this ability. This works the same way as it did in 2K19 by holding down R1 and pressing down on the D-pad. It is also worth noting that in this year's game, the straps do remain down during superstar winning scenes.